Never. Isn't that amazing?
Amen.
These things are spiritual sacrifices because their heart's in it. And it's because their faith reached out there. God told her to bring that before the service started, and I didn't announce anything about what I was teaching on, because I wouldn't. Usually I don't know. Usually I pray.